Wait, get down.
That must have been a trap that the sheriff set up earlier. Poor Josh. I can't imagine how confusing this has all been for him.